Any book that encourages the reading of other books is a good book, as far as I'm concerned. And any book that kind of bashes millennials as being entitled is always fun to read.